Hello, my name is Floris Posmes. I'm 50 years old and my hobby is making knives. I made my first knife when I was 12 years old, but I really started making knives on 15 August 2015. I learned everything from watching a lot of YouTube videos and reading a lot of informative articles about knife making on the internet. I like making knives because every knife I make is different. Besides that, it's a lot of fun to solve all of my mistakes I made before. I think that there is progress visible if you look at my first knife and the knives I make nowadays. In this video, I will show you how I make my knives. First step is to choose your steel. I will make my knife out of this saw blade because there is enough carbon in it so you can harden it properly. You put your design of your knife on a piece of steel. You pick a marker and you mark the knife, the shape of the knife, and then like this, you have the shape of the knife. Now I will use this angle grinder to cut out the shape of my knife. After some grinding with the belt grinder and some files, you will have something that looks like this. Now it's time to give the knife some bevels. For beveling, I use this filing jig. Some grinding, you will have something that looks like this. Now it's time to heat treat the blade. Heat treating means that you make the blade hard so it's useful as a knife. If you don't heat treat the blade, the steel will be soft and you can't make it sharp, so it isn't useful as a knife. For heat treating, I use this homemade propane forge. I made this forge myself and it runs on propane. The first step is to anneal the steel. Annealing the steel is necessary because if you don't anneal the steel, you have a bigger chance to get cracks when you harden steel. Annealing means that you bring the blade up to critical temperature. Critical temperature is the temperature where it no longer sticks to a magnet, and then let it cool in the air. After a little while, your blade has cooled down and it's time to harden the blade. Hardening the blade means that you heat it up to critical temperature and quench it in oil. I didn't harden the tang of the blade, which means if I pick a file and do this, you see the file bites into the tang, which means the tang is soft. If I do this with the blade, you see it skates off. This is hard, this is not hard, but it's too hard. You need to temper it. Tempering means that you remove some of the hardness from the steel because it's so hard now, when I throw it on the ground, it will shatter like glass. And I don't want that. I temper the blade in a normal oven until it has a golden straw color. I tempered my blade and now it's time to sand the blade up to a mirror finish and make the guard for the handle. After a few hours of sanding, your knife will look like this. Now I will use this AccuCharger and some salty water to etch my blade. Now it's time to make the handle. For the handle I use different parts. Some wood, some leather, some aluminium, and some brass. Now I will glue this all together. Now my glue is dry and it's time to shape the handle with an angle grinder, the belt grinder, and some sandpaper.